What's up, everybody? Box war time. Oh, yeah. It's been a while since we've done a box war. The chat went away for some reason. Don't know why that is. Working on getting it back. There it is. Any chance I change the divisional to PYT? Probably not, Jeff, for the simple fact that I already have spots taken in it. So, it wouldn't be fair to them. Maybe I should start selling Abrahams. He's priceless to me. And you know, and he can't have babies either. So, it's kind of complicated. Anyways, we're going to do a box war of Prizm football. You know the deal. Everyone's going to get assigned a pack randomly. First things first, I'm going to take out all the packs. I'm going to number all of them. And then we're going to random them. Hey, I do have my list of 12 here. We're looking at the serial number, the left-hand side of the serial number. So whoever has the lowest numbered card, that's irrelevant of it's whether an auto or whatever. It just has to be a numbered card. The lowest number on the left side of the serial number wins the entire box. High stakes. Let's do that though. It's all good, Jeff. All good. So I'm gonna open this up. And I'm going to number them with my Sharpie. So, how do I open these things like this? So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And here are all the packs. Put them on the screen here. So I do have 16 packs. Boom. But we're going to do this thing random style, so let's roll dice here. We're going to go 10 times in the random. Sounds good, Jeff. Help us break that thing, man. Random divisions, half case of Prizm. That's a really good chance to get some good stuff. Now, we're going 10 times in the random. We have to random the names and then random the packs. That's why I numbered them. Let's blow this up. There it is. And we're going to go 10 times in the random for the random list here. Good luck. And the money shot. 10. So there's our random order. Let's take that down. Drop that there. I'm going to do the numbers. Numbers 1 through 12. Boom, there it is. And we're going to random that 10 times as well. Here we go. Six, seven, eight, nine, and the money shot, 10. There is our random order. Now let's put it together. Take this down. Luka. Let me sort this thing so it's easier for y'all to follow. Let's make this smaller. And then I'm going to write the numbered cards on the side there. So here we go. Put that up on the screen for you. Make sure all these go to the left. Boom. All right, cool. So there we go. There are your numbers, which belong to the packs. So let's start with pack number one, which is this one right here. Pack one. Let me move this stuff aside here so I got some space to work with. 8, 7 there. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So this is pack one. Let's see what the lowest numbered card is in this pack. And some of these cards do stick. So the first one we have is number 5/49. That might be tough to beat. Might be tough to beat right there. Juju Smith-Schuster is the auto. Number 5/49. Let's keep track of that. And then nothing there. All right. So I will try to, I will keep the packs separate. So that was the first one. Boom. Keep that there. Let's go to pack two. Nothing there. Got the Taco Charlton of the Cowboys. That's going to be numbered to 149, but we're looking at the left-hand side of the number. Oof, that is numbered 143/149. So pack one in the lead right now. Let's keep that separate there. On to three. Friendly reminder, veteran base does not ship in this. Just letting you guys know. Oh, damn. We got a little tie here. Because this one's numbered to 5 as well. Numbered 5/99. TJ Logan of the Cardinals. Now, we do have a tiebreaker for it. I believe if the left-hand side number is the same, then I believe we look at the right-hand side of the number. It's numbered 5/99. So let's type that in. I do have the rules on the what you call it. Let me check something real quick here. Well, if he has both packs, then he's Gucci right now. Where are we at with that? Hold on. Okay, so the way, just to let you guys know, as far as any ties, I understand they're all his. But in case of a tie, what we're going to do is look at the right-hand number. And if that's still a tie, then we just straight random it. Just so you guys, just so we are clear on the situation. Number 2/10. Damn, that's going to be tough to beat right there. Cam Newton of the Panthers. 2/10. What's the other card here numbered? 2/114/99. The Cam Newton coming through for pack number 4. Two out of ten right there. Let's write that down. Let's go to pack 5. Let's see what's in this thing. You guys never know. What if there's a one-on-one in here? Going to the Cowboys, numbered 107 out of 149, Taco Charlton. So that is 107 out of 149. Come on, man. What's up, James Bow? All right, that's it for that pack. Well, Melissa, I do have personal boxes available. I got three left to be exact. Oh, the Juju's a great card. He's having a hell of a season. What do we have here? Got an illumination insert. I don't think that's numbered. This one's not. Tom Brady. The numbered card is Davis Webb of the Giants. What's up, Dolphin Fanatic? Dude, what's going on with our team, man? This is numbered 55 of 275. All right, let me sleeve the Brady insert as well. You know what, dude? I'm at this point, I got to trust Coach Gase because I really have no other option. You know, how do you let your best player go for nothing? I know we got a draft pick, but the draft pick's not till next year. Getting a pack war right now. This is a pack 7. So we have a numbered card for the Rams, Sammy Watkins. It's numbered 27 out of 149. Keep track of it there. So pack 4 in the lead right now. Pack 8 turn. Nothing there. Lorenzo Alexander, the Bills, orange. What's it number 2? It's numbered 111 out of 275. These should be base here. They are. Let's put this away. Onto pack number 9. Gambi, at the end of the night is when we post videos, my man. And the night has not ended. Sam Bradford of the Vikings, teal. Butterfingers there for a little bit. What is this number 2? 52 out of 199. Those are base cards. Onto pack 10. Let me slide these a little bit so I can fit them all there. So that's 1, 2. This one's 3. This one's 4. This one's 5. This one's 6. 7. 8. 9. And here's pack 10. You don't want me to spoil it? Gotcha, Gambi. Gotcha. We got a red here. Zay Jones of the Bills, red. But what's it number 2? 38 out of 49. 38 out of 49. The rest are base. On to pack 11. For the Texans, Lamar Miller, orange. But the numbering is what we want. 229 out of 275. The rest are base. And it's on to the last pack here. Pack 12. Let's see what we got here. Got a green for Tavon Austin of the Rams. Numbered 66 out of 99. So the winner is Jeff with pack number 4. That was the break. So let me make a note of this. Hold on. What is it? This is the winning pack here. And winners get that green, dog. There it is. So let me recap your hits. So the winning pack was pack 4 with the card 2 out of 10. This was the card in question here. The Cam Newton. It's number 2 out of 10. Some of the hits you're going to be getting, man. Juju Smith to 49 for the Steelers. TJ Logan of the Cardinals to 99, and Taco Charlton to 149 for the Cowboys. And that was 2017 Prizm Football Pack Wars, baby. Winner take all. Jeff G is gonna win all this. And what did he pay for it? I think he paid like $40, getting a $120 box for $40. That's what we do around here. Rip City Cards, baby!